We must strengthen democracy. This is a critical moment.
And Prime Minister Hamdok, he has to get out of his detention as well as the other detainees. And that will be the most important confidence-building measure.